This plant grows everywhere in the world, in different regions, different climates. So it's well adapted to different countries. But it produces in its seeds a type of oil that is very suitable for jet fuels and for other industrial applications.
It's a really exciting project because it bridges multiple data types, multiple disciplines, and also multiple colleges and centers at Ohio State to try to establish a new bioenergy crop, the possibility of a new bioenergy crop in Ohio, which is pennycress.
A major goal of this project is to enhance the fatty oil content of the pennycress, which can be used to produce several advanced fuels, including renewable jet fuels that can be used to run the aircraft.
Through this project, and maybe some other similar projects, we can move Ohio State where it should be in the area of biofuel research.